Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's video, I'm going to quickly cover the median function in Microsoft Excel. I've got a total of 5 countries. If I want to figure out what is the median value equals median, highlight the 5 numbers. If you notice, I've got an odd number of numbers. So the median function will internally sort these numbers and give me the middle number. I'm actually going to include that one blank cell below it. It's okay if you do this. So looking at this, I should get the number 20, which if I come in here and sort these just to prove it, I'm going to do a sort smallest to largest, largest to smallest. It doesn't matter, but I just want to point out the middle number is 20. In case you're wondering what happens if you have an even number, the median function will take the 2 middle numbers. So now I'm going to have 6 numbers. It'll take the 20 and the 24 and then average those to be the median. So I should get the median being 22 here if my math is correct, and it is. So there you go. Thank you.